good morning, everybody. And on behalf of Luke and Jennifer, I'd like to welcome you all to the Dorset Register Office here in Dorchester on this absolutely gorgeous September morning. My name's Angela Muggeridge, and I have the great pleasure of conducting your ceremony. And with me today, my colleague, Julie Mills, who will be registering the marriage and also completing the marriage certificate. This ceremony will be held in accordance with the civil law of this country, which requires both the bride and the groom to declare their freedom to marry and then, through their vows, promise to take each other as husband and wife. Marriage is not just about today, the rest of your lives together. It's the joining of two people who have found love, friendship, and happiness. A good marriage is a partnership in which you can each grow and be your true selves, in the knowledge that wherever life may lead, you will share it together. But before you're joined in matrimony, I have to remind you of the solemn and lasting character of marriage. Marriage is the union of two people, voluntarily entered into, for life and the exclusion of all others. However, I must ask that if anyone present knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, they should declare it now. I'm now going to ask you both to make a legal declaration that, to the best of your knowledge, there is no lawful impediment why you should not be joined together in marriage. So, Luke, it's you going first and just making this declaration to me. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Luke Robern Dulac.
Why I, Luke Robern Dulac.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
To Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
Well done. And now your turn, Jennifer. Just the same wording. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
Why I, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Luke Robern Dulac.
To Luke Robern Dulac.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've now come to the legal vows. It will take only a few moments to say those vows, but they will last a lifetime. The words are very special, for as you say them, you will become husband and wife. This little bit, could I ask you just to turn and face each other? We're going to make these vows to each other, otherwise you'll end up marrying the registrar, which isn't the idea. So again, Luke, it's going to be you going first and saying these words to Jennifer. I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Luke Robern Dulac.
That I, Luke Robern Dulac.
Do take thee, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
Do take thee, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Now your turn, Jennifer. Just the same word. I call upon these persons.
I call upon these persons.
Here present to witness.
Here present to witness.
That I, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
That I, Jennifer Rosalind Lloyd Gray.
Do take thee, Luke Robern Dulac.
Do take thee, Luke Robern Dulac.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
To be my lawful wedded husband.
Well, we've now come to the giving of rings. This is the traditional way of sealing your vows. The wedding ring is an unbroken circle, symbolising perfect unity and everlasting love. It's an outward sign of the commitment you've made to each other today. So if we could just have the little one first of all. Yes, to give to Luke. That's it. And Luke, if you'd like to place the ring on Jennifer's finger, about halfway down.
Step
I didn't want to say anything.
Yeah, about there, that's the traditional one.
Just keep holding her hand while you say these words to Jennifer. Jennifer, I give you this ring.
Jennifer, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the promises we made today.
Of the promises we made today.
Just put the ring on her finger. Finger again, about halfway down, and just saying these words to Luke. Luke, I give you this ring.
Luke, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
And as a lasting reminder.
And as a lasting reminder.
Of the promises we have made today.
Of the promises we have made today.
And put the ring all on his finger. Luke and Jennifer, you're two people with one life ahead of you now, and in joining your lives through this marriage, may you both be granted a very special lifetime together. So it now gives me very great pleasure to pronounce that you are husband and wife. Congratulations to both of you, Mr. and Mrs. Dulac.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I've just got married today.
Oh, well done. Yeah, well, they did.
Your best man.
So they're on their honeymoon. What are you doing?
All those people who don't know why we're here today, the 60th anniversary of the formation of Wessex Morris, which is us, we're in this attire. We're 60 years we've been doing it, and we have teams from Jersey, Taylor Morris,
Thank you. happily ever after. It's a